What's up, guys? We are back with another episode of Ja Morant Player Lock. What we have on the screen right now is the mentorship. This is actually how you get your players better badges and upgrade them. You select a player on your team, and they basically mentor you to get a better badge. We're going to go up against the Brooklyn Nets this first game. It's going to be a tough matchup because I'm going up against Kyrie. Now, if we blow out the Brooklyn Nets by 20, I'll try to look online to see if I can find better sliders. As you can see, I have it on Hall of Fame. That's the hardest difficult that 2K has it. But I'll try to maybe bump up the CPU sliders and lower mine a little bit. Alright, let's get this game started. And we're home. There's nothing set in stone yet. Obviously, guys are looking to prove. Let's see what Kyrie got in store. I gotta make sure I don't get in foul trouble. I have three fouls in the second quarter last game. So the next starting five.
LeVert and Durant out on the first team foul.
I could have popped that. Surprised they let me make that. That was a terrible shot. I thought I got by him. I was going to shoot a layup, but.
This rebounding numbers, really mind-boggling. Who wouldn't love to have a guy like that?
Here's Morant. Wow, they let me make that? So what I actually did, I put my shot meter back on, and then I put the play calling on. Auto. So if you see on the floor now, CPU's running offense. That way I'm not ball hogging, and the offense is not running through me 100%. Let's go. That's going to be most of the highlights right there, me leaking. It didn't mean anything, but. I might have to bump it up. I'm like, it's on Hall of Fame. On his team, excuse me. I don't know how I just got an assist out of that. But like, who's going to stop LeBron and AD? Like, if they're fully healthy, who's going to stop LeBron and AD? Like, Kawhi and Paul George, like, the Clippers got a really good team, but I like LeBron and AD over Kawhi and Paul George. That's just me. That's my opinion. I know a lot of people think the Clippers are going to win. I just have my money on the Lakers. And I think they were saying the season starts, they're going to start July 31st. and stuff.
He says, I always feel like I'm one banana peel away from never being in the NBA again.
I got 18 and 5 in the second quarter, in the first half. I mean, it's a close game, but like, I'm getting easy buckets. And then they double team me, so I can get easy assists. What are we doing there? What are we doing there? They brought Lob City to Brooklyn. Come on, Kyrie. I know KD is lighting up. Wow, very early, 74%. Yeah, I'm a up the sliders because that was just way too easy right there. Like, it's on Hall of Fame. I mean, the game is close, but like, one-on-one wise, they're just not stopping me unless they. Sorry, Kyrie. I didn't mean to talk shit about you. You didn't have to spray me like that. Oh my goodness. Come on, pass up. You just ruined the fast break right there with the buckets. Get my second foul now. Oh my goodness. Jaren. But how is that only 20%? I got a hand in his face, 2K. Jaren's trying to be defensive player of the year right now. Oh, I had the open lane.
135 left in the first half of basketball.
Ooh. I mean, we had to feed him. That man had two blocks in a row. Just lets him go right by him. Oh, and one. Get off me, Kyrie. Third foul. Let's try to get him in foul trouble. Oh, give me that. 2K. I read that perfectly. They didn't get a bucket out of it. I was about to say, neither did we. Why did, what kind of animation was that? Like, ooh, I thought they was going to put me out of bounds on that. Kyrie is getting exposed, right? I'm a up there defense, cause I got 33 with 9 minutes left in the third. Let's go, takeover badge helps my teammates shoot too. Green, let's go. It wasn't green, but. He made it anyways. 11 assists. I'm going to try to get 20 assists. Give me that still. Let's go. Let's run it. Let's go. KD's choking. Yeah, I'm definitely going to have to bump up the sliders. It's on Hall of Fame, and we're up by... What's the score? We're up by 16 to the Brooklyn Nets. You got to wait, be patient, find the open man. If they're going to keep double-teaming me, I'll take these assists. They're They're leaving the paint open. If I got teammates rolling with me, I mean, they're just handing us easy buckets in the paint. Oh, I thought good shot. I thought I had that. I didn't want to take that layup because, you know, DeAndre Jordan going to send my shit to Rosie. Like, what type of defense is that? Like, I'm mad that they're not playing defense. Now, I know y'all saw the X on his head, and I pressed it, and it sent it all the way down court. Wow. I mean, that's who I was trying to pass it to, but I mean, just pressing X without using the icon, I'm surprised they let that pass go through. Kyrie is clamped. I can't say the same thing about Durant. Like, dang. Well, offensively, this guy has been cooking. They're definitely not losing because of... Ooh, almost got backcourt. Now here's Morant. That's off. Keeps it alive. Nets trail by 11. From downtown, Haiti, the bucket on the assist by Allen. 35. It's an 8-point game, y'all. Because Kevin Durant is out here. Oh, split the double team. That's really a triple team right there. Look at this. Because Kevin Durant was about to come over. So you had a wide open layup, but you decided to pull up. That's crazy. That's a... Oh. Come on. Dunk on him. Oh, come on, Valanciunas. Good block. Come on. Let's go, Jaren. That's how you play defense right there, yo. Come on, let's lock up. You know who they're going to, Kevin Durant. Double team, let's go. He got the Gatorade sign, he tired. I got hops. Oh, come on, Jared Allen. Don't hold me like that. Brooks against LeVert. Passes it to Durant.
Lock at six. Outside Jordan.
They were forced to shoot a fadeaway three. With DeAndre Jordan, that's hilarious. Let's go. Give me that. Let's go. I'm out here cheesing. Don't worry, I know this game is a blowout, but I'm gonna bump up them sliders and you're gonna see it in the next video. I mean, I just... Who would have thought Hall of Fame is too easy? Like, there's no way I should be having 41 and 25. Right? Like, am I crazy to think that? I was supposed to go that way. You taking me out, coach? I got four fouls. I had one foul the entire game, and then in the fourth quarter, I just got three fouls. And one, let's go. Green, let's go. That's our first three of the game, too. I'm sorry, KD, but you're putting on this show a little too late. Wow, KD is a cheat code. Oh my, I'm not gonna get any assists. My teammates ain't gonna score. Shoot. Let's go. Let's go. We tied second for most assists in a single game. That's crazy.
Most in assists, what a floor leader.
Well, Porter had been alone for second most assists.
Let's check out the box score. Your boy has 46 points, 3 rebounds, 29 assists, 2 steals. We have another 7 turnovers. We need to chill out with that. I shot 20 for 25, 2 for 3 from the 3. I don't even remember making the first 3. I'm going to change the sliders. CPU, their defense has to go up. Change all this. I'll change all this to 60. This to 55. I'll just put everything up by 10. We'll put their on-ball defense up to 65. Their defense awareness up to 65. Lateral quickness up to 60. Alright, so y'all. Really? So y'all saw I bumped up the sliders. So, and these are my sliders. Like, it was on Hall of Fame, so I didn't change anything about the sliders until now, and hopefully this makes it a little bit more challenging against the Lakers. But that's gonna do it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and like always, have a great day.